Dave Bry was born on December 18, 1970 and died on October 15, 2017. He was an American writer, music journalist, and editor. He served as editor of Vibe, Spin, and XXL and was a columnist for The All. He also authored a non-fiction book, Public Apology, in which a man grapples with a lifetime of regret, one incident at a time, Grand Central, 2013. Begun in 2009 as a column for The All, Public Apology is an epistolary memoir in which Bry recounted his life via letters of apology for what Nathan Dool described in Book Forum as misdeeds great and small. Dool praised the book's slyly understated style, saying Bry's restraint lends his prose its own brand of keenness and charisma. In Rolling Stone, Patrick Doyle described the book as a window into growing up in the late 80s, when John Hughes films and Def Leppard ruled the world. Bry died of cancer on October 15, 2017, at the age of 46. He was survived by his wife and son.